King Jai Swaminarayan Kids, scene book number 4, on page number 48. Write down the date first. It is 11th August 21, right? Now today we will see the names of the fruits. Fruits grow on plants and trees. Say the names of these fruits aloud. See, you can see many pictures of fruits in this page, right? So we have few more on this page too. We will see the names. And I want you to repeat all the names of these fruits with me. Okay. What is it? Mango. Apple. Orange. Chiku. Papaya. Coconut. Banana. Watermelon. Right? So please identify the picture and the name of that particular fruit. Now see on the next page. Guava, grapes, strawberry, jackfruit, custard apple, pomegranate, fig, pineapple. And now please turn the page. See, we have a small exercise on this page. It's your homework. You have to color these fruits. See the outlines and use that particular color. Okay. On the next page, we have a very small exercise. Match the fruits through the plants we get them from. Now we get mango from the mango tree. We can see few fruits on this side and the trees or plants on the other side. So we will match it with it. Mango, mango tree. Watermelon, watermelon plant. You can see that. Find out. It's here. Okay. Strawberry, you can see a small plant. It's here. Grapes, you can see grapevine. So match it with grapevine. Okay. Now please turn the page. Match the trees to their fruits. Now you can see trees are there and few fruits are there. So we have to match them again. So what is it? Jackfruit. See, it's here. So match it with jackfruit. Speak out the name of the fruits. Banana tree. Match it with banana. Coconut tree. Match it.
Good morning, kids. Jai Swaminarayan. Book number 3, page number 33. Write down today's date. The date is 11th August 21. Our today's topic is same and different. So, I will show you some pic. You have to identify and mention same or different. See, I am showing you the first pick. There are in each pick two balls, right? There are in each pick two balls. We have to tick on same balls and put cross on the different balls, right? These balls are same. So we have to put tick mark here and put cross mark here, right? Similarly, same shapes and same glasses, right? So these both are same shapes and these are different. So put here tick and cross over here. Now see in the third picture, same people here. In the second pic, there is one girl and one boy. So, this is different pic, right? So, tick here and we'll tick cross here, okay? And the last pic, same apples, same colors. And in the second pic, one is red apple and one is green apple. So, this is different. So, we'll tick here and cross here, right? Okay. Now, in the next exercise. Which two leaves are the same? Color them. So kids, this is homework for you. Color the same leaves and send the pic to me. Okay? This is homework. Turn the page number 34. See kids, already we have learned on page number 33. Same and different. Okay? So you have to tick on different in each set. This as well as the next exercise is to match the same things. In short, page number 34 is homework for you. Solve the same and send the pic to me. Thank you. Bye bye. See kids, now on the page number 35. Write your same date. The date is 11th August 21. Look at the picture shown in the first box. Find its pair and tick in each row. See, in the first box there is a B. So what we have to do? We have to tick on the same picture, right? So out of three, which one is matching it with this? This one, right? So tick here. Now in the second table, there is a night lamp. So which one is matching out of three? This one. So tick here. Now in the third table, which picture is matching with this? This one. These both are same, right? So we will tick here. Okay kids, now in the next activity, this is homework for you. Okay, so what we have to do? You have to color the same size picture. Okay, so this is homework for you. Thank you. Bye bye.